How's it going, everybody? This is Ash, and a warm welcome to my latest Let's Play of Transformers. Okay, from where we left off from the last Let's Play here, folks, I'm just waiting for our train to come, which will be a London Euston. Absolutely nothing like the real thing, so just to say that straight off the bat. Although I have used some mods, I've used a large depot here where I do spawn trains from, and I have electrified about 80% of the route from London Euston to Carlisle, although it is only 1945, so. And I do believe, unless I'm wrong, the West Coast Main Line was electrified in the 1960s or thereabouts, but I'm just waiting for our train to come from Glasgow, so just be patient here, folks, and we will do a run in one of the GWR 280s. I'll just show you that briefly. Locomotive that we're going to be using here once that autosave has finished doing its business. But we've got GWR 4-6-2. I would have used a class 8P for that run, however I do not have that mod activated. The reason is so I do have a lot of mods activated on this map as it is, although it's mostly diesel and electric, so just looking for a train. That's the wrong one. Although this is a fictional run from London Euston to Belfast, and I've just done that for a bit of fun, if anything, folks. Okay, nope, that's the Holyhead service. Just wait for the last service to come, and once that turns up, we will do a Let's Play from the driver's eye view of the West Coast Main Line, albeit computer generated, of course, for obvious reasons, as I mentioned in the last Let's Play. And once that turns up, we can then get started and enjoy the views of how this interpretation of the West Coast Main Line will look like. However, don't expect it to be realistic by any means, folks, okay? So, just to mention that to you, but all in all, it should be great fun once our train turns up. And I've fixed some bugs, so all being well, there shouldn't be any routing issues, unlike the last time where I attempted to do this one before, where the train was held at a red light for ludicrous amount of time. So hopefully that won't happen this time around. Okay, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna cheat a bit. I'm just gonna look at the workings and I'm gonna find our train here, folks, okay? So London Euston to Glasgow, which should be here. And we will fix those trains up. They are a bit rough looking, so we'll just fix them up now. And we'll just pick on train 102. And what we'll do, here it comes. Speak of the train. Tab and jump in the car. Okay, Birmingham, Manchester, Carlisle, and then onwards to Glasgow. So, definitely not realistic for me to be close to Glasgow. I've done nothing. And I've used this hard part because I do not have the Royal Scot or the Duchess Class A installed. I've tried to keep my mods on still a reasonable level and don't want to make this game too stable and just run out, especially when the traffic ends. Anyways, as we enter the clearer, that will all change. Give it a try, please.